is like part of my heritage. It is cool, man.
I thought that was just a picture of you.
What's done today is this part of it taken down, so I'll have to take this all down up here.
And the roofing part as well, I shall see.
Well, it's straight across here. There is actually rafters on the inside. So, being that this is all up here like this, and it looks like it's straight across with that other part of the roof, we're just going to take it back to here.
It'd be interesting to see where the rest of this is. We have to take it apart gently. You never know where it's going to be. So. Okay, I'm wearing weights on my feet.
Well, I'm surprised that it's not there.
The sign, yeah. Could be under it, you never know.
And they use spirals, that's why they're
out. You want to just use the reciprocating saw? Bzzzt, bzzzt, done. I can go get it.
Yeah, that might be all right.
If I had a hammer, I'd tell you what I'd do.
Probably beat on me.
No, I wouldn't.
I would beat you in my lungs.
You'd beat me? Oh, okay. Good to know.
No.
Warm day. It's what, about 23 outside? 24?
Probably 25 to 27.
I don't look on your phone, it'll tell you.
Let's say, it gets up onto a. Says it's time to go and find a body of water and dunk yourself.
I dropped my hammer. See that piece I took off over there on that side right there? It's hooked up to that old, yeah. And that's a 1x6 going down there. We're gonna have to fix that somehow. Save that, yeah.
Those spirals are very ignorant.
But they're good to keep things in. Oh, you've got stuff here too to use.
No.
All down. Didn't find the rest of that sign. Now we gotta clean up.
I hear ice cream calling my name for a hot day at about.
I have Filipino food with North American twist. Actually, Zinovia had the sisig fries and Hans had the sisig tacos, and I'm still preparing something. I know that you have a second round, just so you know.
Oh no, okay.
Hans's favorite is my garlic chili oil and my the spring rolls.
That awesome. Figure out a way to put this back up there.
You want to
make this solid in here?
Yeah, you need a new one by in there behind the door piece there. You need 1 inch.
Just put another one by up here and kind of fold it all around just so that we don't have to really play with this. This here, we're gonna have to figure out a way to do something with all this here.
You know what this reminds me of? Sweden.
What?
Sweden.
Sweden?
Yeah, Swedish homes.
Oh.
They have those extra pieces of building material in there. It looks sweet when it's done. You going in the hot tub tonight?
Yeah, you might be.
Ground a stump out today. Did the back porch piece there. We finally got most of it done. We will probably have it all done before we leave tonight. I don't know how Haunt keeps going and going. Energizer Bunny. Oh, that is a nice Volkswagen.
Considering what you started with and only have a little pile left over is pretty darn good. And I think it looks really cute. I like it. It's gonna be a shame that it's gonna be sort of hidden by the other building, but I like it a lot. I think you guys did a great job.
Well, thanks, Alex.